U of L is in Cincinnati to take on the Bearcats.
The Cards are in the middle of a stretch of 3 games in 7 days, but Coach Pitino doesn't see that as a problem. Keith Farmer is live in Cincinnati with more on this. Hey, Keith.
Hey, Rick. We are just outside of the Fifth Third Arena. Also, some of you may remember it being called the Shoemaker Center. And it gets pretty rowdy in there. It's one of the smaller venues in the Big East. 13,000, there's a very low ceiling, and I tell you what, if the Bearcats get it rolling, it's hard to hear in there. Now, as for the Cardinals, you mentioned they are about to play 3 games in 7 days. They'll play tonight, they'll play on Friday, and they'll play on next Tuesday. So this is going to be a quick stretch of games for these Cardinals. But U of L head coach Rick Pitino says he is just fine with that.
You know, there are some teams that are going to go through this Big East, and it's going to be really draining on them, all these close games. If there's any blessing at all with all these injuries, with all the time missed, you know, most of these guys have missed 25% of the season. So there's not a tired body out there physically. I mean, these guys have been able to go to, you know, Palm Beach for 2 weeks and basically stay away. So it's mentally as well as physically, because everybody goes through that February grind, the dog days of February, and we haven't had that. So it's pretty refreshing.
That's pretty much how Pitino has been all season long, looking at it as the glass half full instead of half empty, and so he's taking the positives out of this. He thinks they'll definitely be more fresh as they go down the stretch of this season. Now, don't forget, Cincinnati, led by a former U of L assistant in Mick Cronin. He's starting his fifth season, or into his fifth season. Coming up at 6:20, Coach Pitino will talk about the Bearcats and what it'll take to get a win over Cincinnati tonight. Live in Cincinnati, Keith Farmer, WLKY News.
Thank you.